running, just watching Cousins there. The ball went over his head to a Fremantle player. Young players make mistakes, and it's what actually you burn up in energy because of those mistakes. It kills you in the finish.
Harlow drives the ball long.
The
ball at the back.
Oh, he's got
the top, and a sensational make taken by the young man, Fyfe. Boy, has he got a set of hands. The top, Silvani, Fyfe, fights a couple, spins out of trouble, right foot, goal, got it! What a lifting goal for Fremantle to put them in front!
Loss, Fyfe,
what a bend on this,
got a nice bend on that, that's a goal! Fyfe, something out, nothing for the Rockers.
A little bit of breathing space.
Oh. Lovely left foot off the outside of the boot. That is a remarkable goal. Nate the Knife Fyfe.
They can't maintain possession in this class. Oh. Look at
Fyfe.
How good is he?
One-handed lifted by Jack. Taken away by Fyfe. Having a great game, he's got it over the top, that's going to go all the way! Fyfe from 55!
The Dockers kick wide,
Fyfe! Oh, Specky!
Dante never really got a crack at it, coming through Fyfe, and Fyfe putting a goal, and the Dockers get the first!
And whilst they have been clawed by foot, we've also got to credit Fremantle's defensive pressure. They've been outstanding.
Sits it up on the breeze. Dangerfield from four deep. No one gets near Fyfe.
He is deceptively tall, this young man. He's a 6'2", 6'3", and he looks like he's a six-footer. But he's very good in the air, and he moves particularly well.
He's plugging the holes in the dike.
Oh, what a mark that is.
Terrific effort by Fyfe.
Chance here, the Dockers. Van Berlo gets it from Bradley. Fyfe has got it.
No.
To Fyfe, who can get up and pluck it.
Look at the devil, is it by McHugh? Fyfe just ghosting his price, marking the goal save kick. What a beauty.
Fyfe pounces, dribbles. This is their biggest lead of the game for him.
Work that one out. Fyfe, we're missing a great match. Fyfe's long ball, it's close, it's carried all the way. Tries to get it out. Fyfe becoming a real power here.
Tommy, you're going to run that. The Knife Fyfe around the body for three in a row. Oh, Knight, you are good. Yeah, he's better than good, Knight Fyfe. He's just a jet.
Out of the road. Opportunity for Sutcliffe, tries to get it going, Goldwood, Fyfe somehow, made his own arrangements there.
And it's all about the bounce, it bounces kindly for Bird, he's got a helper, Grundy, Fyfe too clever. Smothered the handball and now Fremantle can reload.
What
Sutcliffe.
A win by Fyfe.
All the way back instead, Johnson, tries to shimmy on LRT, couldn't sell him anything. High towards the outer side, Fyfe again!
Class act.
Thank you.
inside 55. Over the top with a beauty from 4D. Chance. Well done, Doherty. Five. Brilliant. Stole the football. Can waltz in towards an open goal. Over the top to Barlow. Fremantle back in front.
Hold on to trusty skills. And trust man. Five.
Plays his 100th game next week, Nat Fyfe. Boys, he's given us a good 99.
He just turns around, misfires. What a great capture from Fyfe. And you saw his brilliance then.
He darts to Fyfe. The combination, the twist, the shimmy. Kept it alive. Might kick the goal. Smothered, but still kicking. But that's one of the highlights of the year.
We get now Fyfe's a chance here. Fyfe is a big, big, big chance.
So Sean Lee now, and he's been talking about this for weeks. He is easily the best player in the competition.
I'm going to concede that one, Doug. I'm just loving what I'm watching tonight. Richmond have been brilliant, but so is Nat Fyfe.
Had to get rid of him in a hurry, he did. Back to Sutcliffe. There's a penetrating kick forward. Oh, Fyfe just too good. Took off early. Mayne was there as well. Handball on. Pierce is going to kick a goal. And the Dockers may be away here. Great stuff, end to end.
They're doing down the ground to make sure that they get these guys out like this. It's just as good as I've seen any team do.
Mundy pumps at Fyfe. Kerridge one on one.
Fyfe. Great strength over here.
Dockers need and in another avenue of attack who can be dangerous in the air.
And Fyfe's dangerous in the air too. He's up and he's got good hands.
Time with the snap.